Hey, my name is Cubby Graham, and I live in New York City. I'm a New York City-based explorer, I guess you could say. I started picking up photography when I was younger and just really wanting to capture the beauty of the things that I was seeing every day and the things that I saw around me. I think we have a really unique opportunity in the day and age that we live in where you know, everybody has access to a camera. Everybody has access to be a storyteller, and you know, we live in one of the most documented, you know, decades in history. So we're gonna break this class down into a few different segments. We've got an essential toolbox that we'll be exploring and talking about some of the basics of photography. We're gonna be talking about exploring different environments, exploring the familiar, you know, maybe it's your daily routine and what that looks like. And then we're also gonna be talking about executing shots and how you interact with subjects and how you interact with environments. People view the world that they see every day in such a unique way, and I think that's worth being shared.